Hey everyone, I realized that on my very first video I failed to introduce myself. So, my name is Jessica and I'm the owner of slayandshoes.com that I opened over Shopify. And I opened this business as my way of trying to be financially independent. I picked shoes because I love shoes. I love buying shoes for myself, for other people, for my kids. Anything from slippers to flats, mostly heels. I wear mostly high heels, stilettos and stiletto boots and peep toes and pretty much anything that I can get my hands on that has more than 3 inches of a heel on it because I am short. So, I am 39 years old. I have two kids. Also have acquired a master's degree in criminal justice, currently a paralegal, working for prosecutors. And as I said in my first video, I'm pretty much just tired of punching clock and I want to be my own boss. I want to sell shoes. I want to sell cute shoes. And this is one of the avenues that I'm taking to try and be financially free. So keep watching if you can. Subscribe just to kind of keep track of how things are going. I don't intend on this being a how-to on Shopify. I have already printed my business cards and the website's been up and running for about a month now. So I'm still learning. I'm still trying to get my website out there and word out about my shoe website. So, thanks for watching again, and I'll see you guys real soon.